Hey guys, we are walking on this plantation where all the buildings were moved on this location from around Louisiana. It is very surreal to actually be here. Like, I cannot believe some of this has happened to my people. Can you believe that?
Children of the community around the plantation. The plantation owners' children probably get rid of the private school for the children. So that's the
good of it. For how cheap and fit it is, they buy me a pain.
We're too long more in the industry.
Crazy. These people actually wanted to learn and we take school for granted.
Exactly.
Yeah. Look, they come here and sing with one book for everybody.
Yeah.
And we drop out in eighth grade.
I was just saying that. Man, this makes you really grateful for where we are now.
Mm-hmm. They didn't even have these chalkboards.
Smoking all of it.
Still kind of smell like barbecue smoke.
Well, we actually did just cook in here
for
Christmas.
Oh, okay.
And so, and we had sausages on the.
So you all actually still use?
Yeah, we prepared.
Yeah.
this is where if someone became sick, whether it was someone working on the plantation as a slave or anyone in the household, the big house, became ill, this is where they would have been taken to be treated. And obviously for important, obviously, if someone was to take it, it and not have and not have anything getting spread throughout the whole.
So is each side separate for one for the
outhouse. I want to say this tower right here was for water. And we are gonna try to go into this outhouse and see how does it actually look. Can I go in here? Let's see. Oh, shucks. That bird scared me. But this is their outhouse. Like, it makes you kind of appreciate the toilets we have now. I am about to walk in the cemetery. Let's see if you guys see. So I am walking up to the Pioneer Cabin. And let's go in and see. That is probably where they sharpen their utilities. right. So I'm about to go to jail, y'all.
Look, that's what kept me here. Y'all see that? Girl, thing for the neck.
These chains.
Neck.
Oh my God.
And handcuffs. Wow. Look, that's why I was like, they ain't need much. Oh my God.
Look at this.
Wow. Wow.
Look. So I'm going into the back.
I guess this is that bitch of y'all man ball and chain.
This is their jail.
You look this out.
That she has taken over this facility, and they are giving tours of what happened to the black folks, or the darkies, shall I say, they call us. So I'm a little bit pissed at the conditions that my people have been subjected to. I don't know how I feel. I really don't. Kind of makes me mad. So we are going in to see more of the artifact from what happened.